Czy to jest?
Hope you enjoyed Super Sabbath. We're out here with the youth at Laser Quest and Body Confused and Laser Fight.
Alright, let's go inside.
It's hentai.
Not a YouTube guy.
I forgot to say the name.
You're not a vlogger. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Steven. Are you ready for some laser tag?
Yeah, it's going to be my first time.
Your first time? How do you think you'll do?
I'll do probably okay.
Yeah? Why do you think so?
I've been paintballing, so it shouldn't be that different.
I thought you guys were winning.
Hey, Kim.
Hi.
Did you like Super Sabbath?
It was amazing.
Yeah, what was your favorite part?
The sermon.
Which one? Morning or afternoon?
Afternoon.
What was your favorite part?
Huh?
What was your favorite part?
What was that? That's cool. I like it.
Huh?
I didn't hear you. What was the question? Oh, the Sabbath. The Word of God. That's my favorite part.
Yeah, so that's what we gotta say, because if we do 2 days, you get this much. $3.
Are you guys kidding? What's happening here?
He wishes.
Okay.
I can pull better.
Ah, bro.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
If you guys would
have looked at me. Wow. Oh my.
Guy!
It's not a picture, Alex. It's a recording.
Like the girl breeze is my tongue. Ready?
He's really killing himself. We're gonna leave him right there.
Starting right now. I got the police. 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 Police.
Police. Police.
Police.
Police. Police. Police. Police. Police. Police. Police.
Okay, wait, I'm done. Wait, we're doing it. I'm done recording.
Are we doing Jen against MDR?
No.
No!
It's free for all!
Why
would
they do that? No!
Why not?
It's free for all!
There's like five of us, there's like
do you guys want to put it all together?
Yeah!
Or
yeah.
Have you ever heard of Fenton High University?
What's that?
You should call him.
Alright, I'll call you and we'll call. Friends for Hire? Yes.
Hi, this is Friends for Hire. How may I help you?
I desperately need friends and I was wondering if I could just pay some people to be my friends.
Oh, you need friends?
Right.
So from the looks of it, it looks like you're really desperate for friends, so I'm gonna offer you my top packet, you know, VIP. Just $1,000 per person, you know, no biggie, but we'll get you situated right away.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Just $1,000 a person? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I need them like right now, because I'm by myself right now. All right, thank you. You got my friend?
Oh, you must be Irving, right?
No, I'm Alex.
Oh, sorry, I'm confusing you with another client.
Yes, I need friends.
Yeah, so I have your friends with me right now. Yeah. And so these are the top of my top. So these are going to be there for you when you're down. So guys, I need you guys.
Hey. Hey, guys.
This is your new friend. I need you guys to treat him well.
Treat me well.
We're going to have you guys known him forever.
We're gonna have so much fun.
So before I let them, you know, let you guys do your thing, your bestie thing, I am gonna need you to pay up front.
Take my card. Alright guys, so let's go. What do you guys wanna do? What do you guys
shut up?
It's fine. Everything's fine. Let's go climb a tree, alright? Look guys, let's climb a tree. It's coming to you.
Nothing.
Shut up.
This is a nice book.
Yeah, I'll go right now.
Shut up, idiot. Hey guys, let's slide on this.
I got a dress.
Too cool for that.
So I hope you had a good day today. You know, they tell me they had fun today. They told me, you know, you're really easy to work with. So maybe hopefully we can do business again one day, you know? Thanks, once again. All right, let's go, guys. So guys, if you ever need a friend or you know you're feeling down, you need someone to pick you up, just call us at 1-209-769-0983.